Welcome back to January 15th, p.m., Saturday, 6:53, and I'm back playing 4x6. Well, it's back to the impossible mission.
Near the church.
Oye, it's Miguel.
Miguel?
Where's Carlos? He's busy. Can you get to the bell tower?
I think so.
Good. I'll leave the rifle up there for you. Stay low. Don't let the soldiers see you.
Okay.
Suerte, my friend.
Can't hide from me.
Did you take out another life insurance policy on me? These are dangerous times, my
uncle. Better watch myself.
Oh, hell no. No, Gapo's pushing me.
Officer, have to be careful.
Alright, where's Father Linnell? Alright, I can't get in there. That the key, Father Thielen. Where is Father Thielen?
It is my pleasure to inform you that.
Father Thielen. Where is he? He's not in here. What happened to the other one? There's supposed to be two of them. There's the freaking key.
Fake errands and terroristas have been found guilty of murder and treason. I encourage you all to witness me deliver swift justice, but please keep the square clear for our glorious military.
Position. Okay,
I'm here. I'll keep the engine running,
suerte. Guys, Jose, don't shoot until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I do with mine. These are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here.
TV.
Gone.
As punishment for their crimes, they will be hanged from the barrel of Yara's might.
What's our move, Carlos? Carlos! Shit.
pierdo, padrón.
The tower, you idiot!
No, not the cathedral. Actually, I like that.
Alain's gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got it. You cover me. Understand?
Do I have to deal with this and not the fighting? Who's covering who? Akala's covering me, and then I'm taking care of the body.
Gotta get him the fuck out of here!
I got him!
They just keep coming! Billy! He's supposed to be here!
Camila.
I'm calling! Billy, where are you?
I can't get in! This place is harder than the devil's
bones! Alejandro! He's hurt bad!
Okay, bring me out the radio tower!
Okay!
They're going to destroy the cathedral. But I never noticed this place. Oh, no, he's dying fast. Sorry, I had to get the money. Yeah, well, I have to get this medal. Yeah. Too far for my Spada. Oh, I gotta stay in the area. How the hell am I gonna do that? Don't tell me I was going the wrong way. Yeah.
let's go now. Let's move, Hero.
Go, Billy, go.
This was an epic mission, like my favorite mission yet.
Dale, dale!
Is he breathing?
His heart stopped.
Hang on, Ale.
Kelly?
Yeah, Bennett!
Whatever you're thinking, Camila, don't. How do you know it wasn't your brother? We already know he's a fucking traitor. What about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Billy, I think we're losing him.
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back here.
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't. Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
He's breathing! Espada!
Private firing range, Aquayos Ladena, Arlandas.
Balance your stance. A lion finds calm. Behold you.
Si, papa.
Fire me!
Ah! Que bien, uncle.
Why, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Fire!
Come on, Miguel, give me that.
Bien. Bien. Your cousin seeks praise, Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego, how many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
Is that Joe's?
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run.
All clear. Special forces have lost their trail. And there he is. That was a great mission.
Oh, hello.
Stormer FMD. It's...
Hey, look. It's Danny.
Losses, no requirements. Second beat. 50 oil. How much oil do I have? I don't know. Yep, absolutely. That's three people. Celebrate. Eat. Quick anti-FMD propaganda to boost. Well, I have 791. That's a lot. What is this one? Awesome, yeah, okay. Let's go on. Los Dos. I love Far Cry 6. It's a great game. It does make me mad sometimes. Joe's Castillo. El Presidente's nephew, a slave driver who controls the poison bebel but tobacco. Minister of Culture, Yaron Royal to the Queen of Propaganda Censorship and Telenovelas. Corporate asshole. Sierra Imperium's hand on Castillo's Vivoro and boards an export from El Rest. Admiral Banderas, FND Naval Commander. Castillo's Cuas Yaron's Iron Grip. Legend of 67, El Tigre. The heart of LS State and the first of the 67 Revolution. Is that a farm? Bro. Bembe. The future of Yara lies in his heart. The here, Diego Castillo. Minister of Culture. Viviro. Oh, these are the main Viviro exports. Here's where some Viviro exports are from. Viviro export. This is like, well, this is where that guy controls, so mainly come out of here. The Viviro export. Alright, so the Vasha Coast is where like most of like the Viviro's transport. That's why there's an outpost here, an outpost here, and an outpost there. Another outpost here. Like there's so many out, or no, not outpost, tolls. That's why there's so many of them. And like the transfer, all the Valviro is transported through like down here and goes through there off a bridge and then comes through here like that. Then drives through here. Then goes to this road, takes a small road there, and then goes and is transported. Danny versus Danny versus everybody. The famous Hollywood actor is getting hassled by the military. We'll see what's up. That's fine. I actually have to complete that quest to unlock a new level in operations. You know, I saw the thing. Santa Maria. Fun convoy. Actually, I need back up there. I'm gonna take a plane there. Make sure I cleared out all the places there. Is that a hog? Oh, it's a pig hog. I don't know. I like hogs and pigs are kind of like the type of hogs, but we're not gonna get to that. Advanced gear, basic gear. Helicopter won't tell it down. Well, this would be a plane would be faster than the helicopter. This one doesn't even have any guns on it. What? What? Ride cannot be delivered. Oh, don't tell me. Yep, but I can get this. I can surely get this from other things. Where's gold? Vavero, Vavero, hot Vero, pizza rolls.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead and their brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
I like how he shot his nephew and Diego's cousin. Oh, he's alright. What the hell is that? An underwater base? What is it? Is it a lost ship underwater? What? What? There's loot in there? No, I'll go this way. I wonder if they'll see that. Will I like be able to see that plane crash? I kind of want to see it crash. It looks like it's just despawned. Yep. Don't want. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to make that. Things on the hill too. Pretty great view though. Hey buddies.
What?
Are you no, you're part of the farm. Oh no, you're part of the you're the other guy. You're not a part of Libertad, I wanna farm, you're a part of the Der Steiger. El Tiger, or S-Tiger, Tiger, I don't know how you say it. Dang, what a cool location. Oh yeah. Wait a minute, let me not have a new thing. Oh, that was a hazmat suit. Dum 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 de quan dum. Nothing weird going on, no gunshots fired, nothing you hear. 100% safe for you people. Helicopters. Dang, right, this place looks cool. It looks like a dragon.
Oye, Clara. I mean, Aleste, looking at a pretty fucking tall radio tower.
That's Castillo's personal broadcasting tower and spy station. Get in there and download whatever intel you can. Let's find out what Castillo's been listening to.
Better watch myself.
Dang, so many guys going through.
To kill the alarm.
Yeah, no. Hell yeah. This is right here, it's not clear, actually. Intel, let's see what I got. They can pick up helicopters.
I see already.
Old style. Hell, not with more alarms, really.
Wonder what this unlocks.
Oh, hell no, hell no, 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 you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't. All security alarms disabled. Hell yeah. Boy. Come on, I just want to get out there. Capillo.
Hola, guerrilla.
Some more intel for...
Guerrilla, got word that soldiers at the checkpoint are just dragging people out of their cars. We even heard of secret executions. Clear it out.
Hey, thanks.
Me, Luke, it will be. Hope you can help us.
Who? Oh, she's ugly.
Glad you're here.
Hola.
What you got for Sarah? Oh, I can purchase things for me. What are you selling? Oh, I can buy these for me. Uranium only.
Heard good things about you.
Yeah, the only good thing is about me. I'm not kidnapping anybody. There's no slavery or anything.
What?
All right. But I can't. It won't let me use anything. Am I not able to glide? If I can't air travel to this location, then I can't glide. What the hell? The battlefield going on here? Oh, come on. Spawn gather there.
This looks like they drop.
This looks like they drop.
It's too easy.
Que vola!
Where are you?
Where la moral. And el este is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practice a little speech.
Yeah.
This is property of libertad.
Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command.
Nice throw. Name's Danny. Danny Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company! Over there! By the chopper!
Ladder up.
So many factions. Libertad. Montgomery Schools. Come on, Tigers. Location.
But Yelena needs these supplies. We got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring this to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara things are dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral things are full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
Tell you what. You give me these supplies. I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño. Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the legends first. Now, Danny, you get us a chopper. Then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever.
Hell yeah.
One of our soldiers.
No less question.
You must be refreshed from time to time with the blood of patriots. Well, he's alive. The only blood I want to see is the blood of Libertadaristas. We will squeeze them dry every drop. The blood of our seasoned traitors will be the seed of our prosperity.
I like these stages. Oh, I'm gonna beat this one. It's the closest.
It is our
land. It is time for
Yara to end.
Another crab. Where are all these crab things doing though? What the hell is this structure? That's about to pass. Yard and basils. They're at their school. This is actually kind of cool right here.
I need a ride.
Yep, just kill a civilian. Okay. Look at this town, I like it.
Get out of here! You guerrillas are all outcasts.
What is this place right here?
Thank you.
locked door, really.
There!
What did I do? Well, there's nothing for me to shoot. There's like a lock in there or something. What if I like come in this vehicle and go like this, maybe? If I brought a vehicle that was high enough, I would be able to make that 100%. A stink bug on my TV.
Hey.
Yeah. Problem solved. Oh, it's a soccer field. Full of gods. Alright, let's go. A supply crate? Where's the supply crate at?
You're not underneath when I shoot it down.
Thank you.
Danny, you got the supply.
Palapinga, el tigre, feast of the revolution. You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral. Terroristas. Morón, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Bio Vida facility. I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Me entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolution. El Tigre.
Sí. They're big on lectures.
These abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever. A quien le importa. Or maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.
I don't think Loki Mama got our next move.
That sucks.
Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Lucky appreciates them too, even if she doesn't show it. And bringing La Moral was smart. This camp needs young blood. Shakes things up. Now we need to work on Lorenzo. Half the abuelos out there hang on his every word. Honrón said Lorenzo should visit a Bio Vida facility. But getting Lorenzo to do anything is like pulling a tank through the mud, sideways. I'm going to give him a little reminder of what we stood for. And you are going to bring the Bio Vida to him. All you got to do is tiptoe in, take photographs of anything suspicious, and get out. For a so-called research facility, they have way more guns than lab coats down there. They're hiding something, baby Tigre. And we're going to slap Lorenzo in the face with whatever it is.
I know.
Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
I finally have the supplies I need. What's up?
Hey, what do you finally?
The gorilla cap. Hunting for.
A young person that can help me.
A young person that can help me.
Depends. Is it one of yours?
Hmm.
Or is it a good one?
The same with Maria. Can you... power tools?
Glamping. Trophy earned glamping. Skittering it. Mongols. I moved those dust. I'll cut out this.
You look at this ledgy. Some dominoes will help smooth things out.
Maybe I should play a game.
What the hell? I want max amount.
This place is falling apart. Thank you. for us here, no? Do you like a fucking five-star hotel?
English sandals. What the hell is this outfit?
Finally, a young person that can help me.
Fish cleaning guide tool. Come on, chuck chuck him.
You remind me of an old musician.
Wait, I have one more. That ain't me. Fish one, fishing spot.
Guerrilla, right. Can you use power tools?
Yes, it's complete.
Presidente is a mass murderer. We need justice.
And more guy. Mm-hmm. And that's not coming. Alright, some use orphanage. Trade materials. It has an insane value to it. Right weapons. Poison rounds. It's not just that gun. Yes, this one. Wait, wrong weapon. This is one here. Almost a unique one. Pelican hunting spot. This is gonna be a great weapon, I know. Dude, this is freaking surreal, man. Alright, let's work on my Supremo. I kinda like the first one. I can use those? Wait a minute. Molotov. Throwing knives. Oh, I can use all of these. That's cool. Really cool. I didn't know that. Thanks, syringe. Reception grenade. I have to try these out. These things are so cool, really, honestly. Yeah, these are... There's also the attack turret. Yes, that's really cool. What else? They probably got some even more cooler things. This game is amazing, purely. Probably got something even cooler. These four throwing axes. Oh, I don't like claymores that much. Grenade. Remote EMP charge. I got golden health. What if I like